Theater, located 603 South Broadway. This opened in Palace Theater, 603 South Broadway, opened September 603 South Broadway, opened in 1911 with a seating capacity of 2,200. It opened as a Vaudevillian style theater from 1911 to 1926. Terracotta slabs.
The Palace Theater, Vaudeville Theater, and Movie Palace, located at 630 South Broadway. The Palace opened in 1911 with a seating capacity of 2,200. It was an Orpheum Vaudeville Theater from 1911 to 1926 and is the oldest remaining Orpheum Theater in the United States. The structure was designed by G. Albert Landsberg, based on a Florentine early Renaissance palazzo. The brick facade includes multicolored terracotta swags and four panels depicting the muses of vaudeville, scripted by Domino Moria. It is also owned by the Broadway Theater Group. Capacity, current capacity is 1,068 and is located at 603 South Broadway.
Orpheum building. Now this is the Palace Theater, located 603 South Broadway. This opened in Palace Theater, 603 South Broadway, opened September. Palace Theater, 603 South Broadway, opened in 1911 with a seating capacity of 2,200. It opened as a Vaudevillian style theater from 1911 to 1926. Terracotta slabs.